go.
All right. Hello, people of the interwebs. This is Jason Pollock reporting to you live from Los Angeles, California. As you can see, I got here last night for the premiere of my film, The Youngest Candidate. It's premiering on Thursday during the Los Angeles Film Festival. And I wanted to give you an update about the social media aspects that I've involved in the premiere. First of all, I am announcing today that the premiere of my film at the festival will be the first ever tweet-up film premiere at a major film festival. This is the first time it's ever happened. I checked. And I think that the film industry may take note of this, and we'll see a lot more tweet-up film premieres after this. And if you want to get involved in that, I would love for you to. I've created a hashtag, as you know, TYC, hashtag TYC. So start tweeting hashtag TYC, and I'll put your name down below this link on my blog post. Also, Adventure Girl, who is a suggested user of Twitter and has over 600,000 followers, will be at my film premiere. So she'll be tweeting live to her masses. And we have a few other huge tweeters who are going to be in attendance. If you're a local tweeter in the Los Angeles community and you want to get involved in this historic event, please come down to the theater, the Majestic Crest Theater in Westwood at 7 p.m. on Thursday night. Also, causecast.org, which is the best, fastest growing cause-based social network on the web today, is going to be simulcasting live from the premiere, from the red carpet. And I will be tweeting out the link that night so you can all watch the red carpet. I'll be interviewing people that are on the red carpet and all the producers of my film. And we're going to be doing, you'll be able to see what's going on inside the venue during the speeches and everything. So I'm going to try to involve you guys as much as possible. And if you want to be part of the people power journalism of this, start tweeting TYC out there. I'll get you on the blog. Maybe we can get TYC hashtag to trend on the 25th. So thank you again, and I'm out. Peace.